Why is Linux Mint more popular than Ubuntu?
It is faster, for one.
All versions of Linux are faster than competitors like Windows.
Ubuntu made a Windows-level mistake by instituting the Unity desktop environment that its people hate. And then they tied in Amazon ads that people abhorred.
I get enough ads for Microsoft with all the updates and MSN homepage for IE.
It is worse for Ubuntu Linux, because you expect Microsoft ads with Microsoft products. Linux users don't.
Mint, I think, is the only non-commercial version of the OS left. But I don't think that's the only thing that makes it more popular.
Mint prevented OS bloat, whereas Ubuntu added more features. You can run Mint on your PC as the desktop environment, keeping it as fast as it was several years before.
I can see the attraction of upgrading the OS instead of upgrading the hardware. It's free.
Another attraction of Mint is the lack of bloated software, such as bloated applications it comes with to bloated applications it prefers to offer for installation.
So Ubuntu got fat and lazy.
Or their developers got lazy and Ubuntu got fat. And Mint's developers avoided the rush to PCs that look like tablets, and users rewarded them with making it the most popular distribution of 2013.
And I've heard, it keeps the customization of Linux that people like.
Cinnamon added back the customization of the desktop environment users like. Who cares about the ability to alter system behavior if you can't change how it looks when you first log on?
People like being able to change the way the screen looks, hence the popularity and now mandatory cascading style sheets in HTML5.
And then there's the attraction of a simple OS version name that you don't have to explain every time you say it.